Hi guys, welcome to my first video on this channel. Today I'm going to be showing you my night routine before I go to bed. So let's get started. So the first thing I do before I go to bed is wet my hair up into a bun. So first I twist it. This is the sky's the limit. Scrunchy soap. That's pink. I love Scott's and scrunchies. I want to make it. It's like this as I can because of my scrunchie. Beautiful. Whoa. Big. Whoa. I got a hammer. But anyway, and it's so long that I can barely go to sleep in it. So I just put it up in a bun, like this. It's like, not the perfect bun, but it's okay. It's not a good bun at all, but yeah. So, once it's put up in a bun, I know you're gonna be like, just stupid. I take it out of a bun, and it makes it get curls at the bottom, and curls don't itch to me, so that's why I put it up on the bun, so I can be curls. So then the next step is brushing my teeth. So I am in my bathroom about to brush my teeth. So most people brush their teeth before they go to bed, but yeah. So yeah. I'm about to brush my teeth. I think I gotta open up a new pack for Tuesday. Wait, that's not gonna be bad. It's a battery. This is gonna be bad. It's a battery. It's gonna be good. Is it too bad? So, yeah, I gotta open up a new tube of toothpaste. Let's see. What did you twist it in? Shout out to my dentist, because my dentist gets this for us. So, this is the tube I use. It's like special made, not for me, but special made for like, it's like, it's my own toothbrush. So I have to use it. Alright, so let's get it. Let's brush my teeth. Next step is to get my baby doll ready for bed. So my baby doll is in this right now, but I'm about to get her ready for bed because I sleep with my baby doll. So now she's ready for bed. All ready for bed. And yeah, she's ready for bed. So then I just like kind of straighten my bed a little bit. If you don't want to see that part of the screen, I straighten. So once my bed is all made, if my phone's not charged, I put it on the charger, and when it gets to 20%, I take it off the charger and I do my next step of going to bed. So now my phone is on 20%, and my next step of getting ready for bed is to wash my face. And I know people wash their face right after they get done brushing their teeth, but I'm a little bit different. Let me wipe this off. It's just there, my teacher gave me, but I don't want to go to bed with it. I work it off. It's so easy to wipe off. Alright. So once I'm done wiping my face, I get a towel. I face to clear off the thing, and then my final and last step is to change into my pajamas. So I put all change into my pajamas, and the final step is to put on some deodorant. As soon as I get done putting this on, I do my last and final step. I go to bed. So bye, you guys. I hope you like my bedtime routine and all of that crazy stuff. And there's one more step before I go to bed. I'm gonna go kiss my baby brother. And I already kissed my mom tonight, but I'm gonna go kiss my baby brother. Hey. Can you kiss? I'm gonna get you.
I wanna kiss him. You let him fall.
I kissed my baby brother tonight, and then the final step is to go to bed.
Exactly, you was taking the video.
Bye, guys. I hope you like.
And she don't brush her teeth every night.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Tyrell, stop. Hope you like my bed night routine. And if you want to see my morning routine, you're gonna see it after when I go to bed, when I wake up in the morning, and from there. And then, yeah, so you're gonna see my morning routine. Yeah. And then, yeah. So, yeah. See you in the morning. Bye, guys. For my morning routine.